Who doesn't love playing games? Most of us spend hours playing them. We get easily addicted to them. But has anyone wondered what goes behind making of the games? Well, if your answer is yes, then you have clicked on the right video today. Remember the thud of the shot when Max Payne fires from his Kalashnikov and the screechy siren noise of the police van in GTA Vice City? All these are created by sound designers and audio engineers. Sound engineering deals with the study of music, movies, and theater in recording, manipulation, mixing, and reproduction. Sound engineers develop a high-quality recording of music, speech, and sound effects. They use technical instruments to produce sounds for film, radio, television, etc. They add realism to the in-game world with the help of soundtracks and sound effects such as gunshots or a car room, ambient sounds like traffic, crowd noise, birds chirping, etc. Now, let's take a look at some of the skills required to become a sound engineer. When equipment malfunctions, an audio engineer must be able to identify the problem, then make the repairs and necessary adjustments. To fix problems, engineers must come up with an alternative solutions and then figure out which solutions will have the best results. Setting up equipment, connecting wires and using knobs and buttons to make adjustments requires excellent manual dexterity. Audio engineers must continuously monitor volume levels and sound quality. Engineers must possess excellent listening and speaking skills to collaborate on projects with others involved in the project. You would require a bachelor's in sound engineering or audiography to enter into this field. Now let's take a look at some of the top colleges for bachelor's in sound engineering in India. Labor statistics, the average salary of a sound engineer is about 40 to 45 lakh per annum.